the nonprofit group Common Threads is teaming up with Pittsburgh's City Parks Department and others to make sure no one goes hungry for the holidays. 100 meal kits were distributed today. In addition to the groceries, recipients were given access to free virtual cooking lessons.
The whole idea is that kids learn that it's fun to cook, it's fun to learn about nutrition, and it helps them as they grow and with their wellness.
Yeah, awesome.
Common Threads plans to hold additional food distribution events with City Parks through 2021.